Louisville is getting pranked.
Oh my God, who set you off to this?
Here comes another Ben Davis phone tap on 99.7 DJX.
Jay reached out to us, said my wife Alexa works in the office of an elementary school answering phones.
Sure.
Dealing with all the kids,
sure.
All the parents,
sure.
And the staff too.
Sure.
Would you like to pile on and bugger with one of your phone taps too? LOL.
What a loving husband.
He knows, like, our specialty, though. Does he not?
All right. Welcome, Alexa, to your phone tap.
Good morning, elementary. This is Alexa.
Well, hi there, Alexa. My name's Robert Hassenpepper. I'm president of Bob's School Portraits and Photography.
Okay.
We're a company that takes student pictures at schools.
Okay. Well, we already have a company we work with to take school pictures. We use the same company for as long as I've been here.
I understand. I was hoping to talk to you about switching to Bob's Photography to take pictures of the kids.
Okay. I think we're happy with the company we use. The whole school district uses the same company. And, well, it's not my decision anyway. I just work in the office here.
Well, I get it, Alexa. I understand. Let me just tell you a little bit about my company, if you wouldn't mind.
I don't know. You know, it's pretty busy here in the office this morning, so I can't really talk.
Well, I understand. Just a couple of things. When do you take school pictures of the kids there?
It's actually scheduled for next week.
Oh, next week. Okay. All right. Perfect.
But like I said, we already have another company, sir.
Oh, yeah, well, no problem. I just want to tell you about my company so that if the topic happens to arise or anybody is unhappy with how things go next week, you can say, hey, I know a guy we could use.
I don't know.
Well, let me just tell you about what makes my company special. You know, we don't take boring pictures of a kid in front of a boring background. We individualize the experience for every child to bring out their individual personality, per se.
Okay,
so like you've probably seen high school senior portraits where the kids pose with their tuba or their baseball bat or whatever, right?
Yeah, I've seen those.
Right, well, I take that to the next level, and I do it also with the little grade school kids, too.
Okay, what's the next level?
Well, you see, I ask the parents what the kids are like, then I incorporate that into their school picture. You know, if your kid hates school, you don't want a picture of them smiling at school, right?
I would want to put children smiling.
Well, you see, these will be real remembrances of your kid's formative years. You know, if little Billy hates math, I would take a picture of him at a desk crying about his math homework.
Really?
Well, yeah. Well, yes. Well, I mean, what if your daughter is a messy eater? Well, we'll get a picture of her with a sloppy Joe spilled on the front of her shirt.
No. I don't like this. Like I said, we already have a photographer, and yeah, this isn't even real.
Oh, it's real. You know how this goes, right? In 20 years, people will look back at the school pictures of their kids and say, oh, little Jimmy looks like such an angel here. You know, when little Jimmy was a brat, you know, why not show it in his picture?
All right. I have to go, sir.
Well,
have a good day.
Well, yes, you too, but just think about it. I mean, I use all natural lighting and all natural backgrounds. I take all the pictures on my iPhone 6.
Wait, you're a professional photographer and you use an iPhone 6?
Well, I know what you're thinking. Why not a newer model of the iPhone?
No, I'm not thinking that. I'm just a real photographer and you're calling trying to get work, but you didn't even have a camera. Why would you take pictures on your phone? You take pictures on your phone?
Well, you see, Alexa, I use it to save money. I pass the savings on to you.
Okay. I'm going to go now.
Hang on a second. Before you go, say hi to Jay.
What? Jay? My husband, Jay?
Yes. Just give him a quick shout out. I think he's listening to 99.7 DJX right now. Alexa. It's Ben Davis. Alexa!
Are you kidding?
It's a phone tap.
Oh, okay. That's what this is. Wow. Okay. You really have me going there.
You think she'd be down if you offered up, like, Snapchat filters? Maybe.
Yeah.
Like, for an extra charge.
We'll give little Sally a bunny ears and... and whiskers.
That'd be amazing.
All right, there you go. That's your phone tap. On 99.7 DJX.